I'm very happy that the very purpose of celebrating National Science Day is fulfilled, because it was said that when it will be celebrated in schools of India, then the very purpose of celebrating National Science Day will be fulfilled. And I'm happy that Vijayalakshmi has done that, and we see these science exhibitions happening across the country in quite a few number of, or most of the schools. Every year they have a theme for this National Science Day, and I think this year's theme is Science for People and People for Science. So science is a way of life. I think science is base of everything. Even a student of arts or student of commerce is also a student of science always. And we are a progressing nation, we are a developing nation. We see all the development happening in the country because of these kind of activities, which boost the creativity in our students. They feel like doing experiments, and we need to channelize the students who are interested in doing science projects. From this kind of projects only we are going to get our inventions in future, which will help our country. Science has contributed immensely in the development of our country. We can see now in various fields, may it be an agro field, may it be a medical field, may it be an education field, everywhere there is a role of science. Science has, it is there everywhere, and I'm sure from these bright students of this Global Vision School, we will definitely have some scientists in the future with the mentorship of people like Balasubramaniam sir, Apurva Zakri madam, and mentorship of Vijayalakshmi. I'm sure some of the students of this school will be scientists one day in India. Thank you very much.